require donation.
During the summertime, because there's lots of guys want to become lifeguards during the summer, they have about 100 guys try out for it.
Are there any women lifeguards?
Yep.
What's the ratio like?
Probably 95% guys. Not many women. Yeah, just because the physical side of the job's pretty difficult for women. You know, if you have to go out and rescue someone who's like big and overweight, like it's harder for a woman.